this open source physics at Singapore project is about releasing all the source codes that we can create so that other people can customize simulations to suit their own needs.
In old school days, what we have are hard copies lecture notes, a static diagram. But with this electronic lecture notes, the students can play with the applets and see how things move, how things go into actions.
The fact that we're using different mediums such as technology instead of the traditional paper, it really helps to make learning much more efficient.
As a visual person, I think it has helped me to visualize certain concepts better through the simulations in the ebook, which has really aided my learning.
Only as educators, we are nurturing the future generation. We should always be ahead of time to prepare our students for the rapidly changing world.